Getzlaf drops it off for Lindholm. This is just one-on-one hockey. And the Canes are doing a good job. Now behind the defense, Getzlaf's in alone. Score! Patience is a virtue.
For Columbus, face off to the right of Bobrovsky. And the Ducks win the draw. Sprong careful as he brings it to the top of the right circle. He scores! Henrique with the screen in front, and the Ducks steal one in Columbus tonight.
Oh, is this one over the line? Now Shea behind the net for the Rangers. They work it out high. Howden will give away. Buchnevich. Buchnevich knocked off the puck by Schmaltz. The Coyotes can't get a clear. It'll be played into the corner. Right back to the front, and fanning out at that time was Howden. Coyotes will break it back. Derek Stepan, the former Ranger, over the line. He shoots. He scores! What a story on Broadway. Derek Stepan comes back, and he beats his old team with a game winner in overtime.
Stripped away by Ekman Larson. Coyotes will move it out. Chance here, two on one. It's Keller and Schmaltz. Keller has it across. Schmaltz, he scores!
Both teams trying to close it out. Ponick with it over the line. Ponick, he shoots, he scores! Richard Ponick, OT winner! And the Coyotes get out of British Columbia with a 4-3 thriller. Oh, Alex will work it along. Keller finally to the bench, replaced by Galchenyuk. He's got the puck. Alex Galchenyuk cutting in behind the net, trying to go short side, and he scores! Deception at its finest! But hold on!
3-on-3, David Krejci gallops into the attacking zone. He's got Marchand across the way. Marchand takes the drop from Krug. Sets up in the circle. Krejci swoops through. Krejci to Krug, he scores! The Bruins come from behind to win in overtime! Torrey Krug lights the lamp! Grizzlick over to Corrali. Corrali barrels into the attacking zone. The shot saved. Rebound! Scores! Sean Corrali wins it for the Bruins! An emotional comeback victory for Boston! Never leading until ending the game.
McAvoy pulls the puck off Kane's stick. Kane knocks down McAvoy, who goes for a slide. Puck loose on the end boards. Jake DeBrusk turns away from Logan Couture, accelerates into the attacking zone. DeBrusk chips it for Krejci to McAvoy. He scores! Charlie McAvoy wins it! Up 3-0! They blow the lead and trail! Tie it on a controversial goal! And the kid who loves to have the game on his stick wins it! An amazing, impossible victory for the Boston Bruins!
And it comes around the boards and Buffalo back in the other direction. Coming in over the line. Ryan Ristolainen, he scores! Ristolainen wound up and rifled it past Carey Price, and Buffalo wins it in overtime.
Watching him try to spin to the middle of the ice. Now Eichel and Cherry try to work a two-on-one. Eichel takes the shot, scores! The Eichel Tower in overtime! And the Buffalo Sabres, with a six-pack of wins, come home to Buffalo with yet another comeback victory.
Johnny Gaudreau goes to the bench. Eichel stays on the ice for the Sabres. Drives right. He has a lane for the shot. Scores! The Eichel Tower in overtime, and the Cardiac Kids douse the Flames in Calgary. Make the final 4-3.
Still being watched out by Brody. Angled off all the way to the corner, but gains the zone. He is stripped by Monahan, and here comes Johnny Gaudreau. He's got a break. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau, overtime winner. And the Flames come all the way back.
Mark Giordano joins him two on one. Gaudreau, Giordano, Gaudreau scores! A and win 2-1 in Buffalo. Kachuk, and he goes away 2-on-1 with Brody. Matthew Kachuk with TJ Brody. Kachuk, Brody scores! TJ Brody in overtime, and the Calgary Flames knock off the Flyers 3-2.
Well, what a comeback for the Calgary Flames. Overtime this afternoon.
Through center ice on the attack now, it's Pesci. Over the line on Ryan Suter. Williams, Aho, a shot, he scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Sebastian Aho, the Hurricanes win in overtime.
The shot, it's off the boards. Comes back out high, possible 2-on-0. Dahlin struggling to get back. Teravainen on his own, makes the move and scores. The game winner.
So gassed on that, he hit between the red line and blue line, spit his mouthpiece out because he couldn't breathe.
This a reset for Florida. Barkov springs a man, walking in Matheson. Mrazek in desperation with a poke check, and Carolina's back out. Here comes Aho. Aho over the line. He'll delay on Barkov. It goes off his stick, deflects out to center. It's a foot race. Barkov gets to it. In free is Huberdeau. A chance. Shot down again. Peter Mrazek. Absolutely splendid. Through center ice now, Niederreiter. 2-on-1 with Aho. Centering pass. They score! Hey, hey, what do you say? Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime.
He missed it. Tainted out. There goes Kane. He's going to get a breakaway. Kane cutting in to win the game. That looks like it went in. Good goal. Hawks win. Hawks win. A late call by the official. Patrick Kane has just won it in overtime.
There's a long lead pass. Tarasenko in on Joki Haru. Dropped it back. Done. Smothered by Saad. And a breakaway for Taze. He's in alone. Front center ice to win it. Hawks win. Hawks win. A hat trick for Jonathan Taze. After a shot block at one end, leads to a breakaway at another. Hawks, who trailed 2-0 in the game, have won it in OT 5-4.
Taves.
Camp won a draw. Gustafson has room. Cuts to the middle with a shot. He scores! Erik Gustafson off a David Camp face-off win. Hawks win it in overtime. They have never led in the game till this moment. Kane looking back door. No lane there. Here's Gustafson. Back to Kane. Looking for his third point of the game. In and out of the glove of Varlamov. Rebound, a shot, they score. Patrick Kane, an OTGWG. And Kane's second of the game, third point, springs the Blackhawks to the victory.
They'll regroup, same seven skaters on the ice with under a half minute left. In the Suter penalty, Gustafson scores. It's a Chicago game winner for Erik Gustafson.
Tries to go around Athanasiou. He does. He shoots, and it is stopped in front. Back to Gustafson. Over to Kane. The Hawks win. Who else but Patrick Kane with an overtime game winner, and Chicago has won 10 of its last 12.
Still time for McKinnon to collect. Back in, Nathan McKinnon. If anyone, he can do it, he can. Holds in the far side. Time winding down. McKinnon up top. One-timer. Score! Mikko Rantanen! 1.3 seconds left in OT. The big slapper beats Miller. And the Avs have come storming back with three unanswered, and they win it 4-3 in OT as the guys pour off the bench.
Advantage Blue Jackets here, able to get a line change. Couple fresh guys out there right now.
And there it is, remained out there, fires and scores! Jackets win in overtime! Artemi Panarin!
Two up, two down in OT for both the Flyers and the Blue Jackets. 3-on-3 overtime is underway. Atkinson has it. Cam fights through the check. Seth Jones walks in, scores! Jackets win in overtime, and Atkinson keeps the streak alive. How about that?
Here, Luke, for Seth Jones.
Take it back, build speed, use all the ice. Sure, why not?
Here, Dubois comes off the wing. Dubois scores! Blue Jackets win in overtime. Pierre-Luc Dubois, his first goal in 11 games, and it is a dandy as the Jackets jump off the bench. It is Artemi Panarin who will lead the rush up ice. Dubois takes the pass in full stride. Knocked down there by Huberdeau. In front, scores! Seth Jones, his sixth game winning goal! The Jackets march up the ice and beat Reimer for the 4-3 victory. Hanging on, Panarin. Dubois sets the screen. One-timer, scores! Artemi Panarin, his fourth overtime game winning goal! The Jackets off the bench, and they beat division-leading Washington.
In front of him, a pass, and Vrana lost his balance. Dickinson carries it in. Dickinson shot. He scores! Jason Dickinson, overtime hero, and the Stars win 4-3.
Tyler playing across, and Ben trying to catch up. Riddick comes out, turned it over. It's loose in front. Sagan turns, fires, and he missed it. Now back to him. He'll settle it down. He scores! Tyler Sagan, overtime winner. The Stars beat the Flames.
Well, that didn't take long.
Janmark carries in. Another two-on-one with Radulov. Janmark, and it rolled away. Held by Klingberg to Radulov. He scores! Left in overtime. Stars win. Carries in across. A drop pass. Opens up for Radulov. A shot stopped. Rebound loose. And it's knocked in. It scores. Rope hits. The Stars complete the comeback and beat the Kings 4-3.
Stolen by Larkin. Gives it to Nyquist. All alone. Scores! Gus Nyquist wins it. His first of the season and the first win for Detroit. 4-3 the final.
6-2 and 3-on-3 in favor of Detroit. And here they come. Here's a break. Mantha. Right in. Pass on. Look, it scores! Red Wings win it. Whoa. Dylan Larkin, 3-2, the fourth time the past six games. The Detroit Red Wings have come back from two down to get 2 points, and they've done it again in New Jersey.
Watched by Larkin is Marner, back for Tavares. Shakes off Jensen, into the slot, look out, Larkin's wide open. There's the pass, he's in the clear! Scores! Dylan Larkin, and the Red Wings win it 5-4 in overtime.
Needed the shorthanded goal to give Vegas the short lead. Stolen by Dylan Larkin. Turn in a goal. Back to Mantha. He scores!
Mantha, the game winner in overtime. The Red Wings win it 3-2. 19 seconds in.
Hiroshi delays. The Kaiser cross, Bertuzzi, he scores! Tyler Bertuzzi wins it for Detroit, 5-4 in Buffalo. 2 goals, 3 points for Tyler tonight.
Scheifele wasn't sure whether he wanted the pass or wanted to head to the bench, and now he heads to the bench. Nurse, nice little toe drag. As the Oilers score 4 straight and come back to win this game.
And now, here comes Draisaitl with McDavid and Klefba. Draisaitl moving in. McDavid scores! Connor McDavid, overtime winner! The two magic men combine again, and the Oilers win their 4th straight on the road. Draisaitl waits for McDavid! Couldn't get the backhand, stays with it, out in front! Draisaitl scores! Leon Draisaitl, overtime winner.
Oscar Klefbom holds on to this puck, centers it out in front, loose puck, scores! Connor McDavid wins it in overtime.
Ekblad comes on the ice for the 2D. They win the faceoff. Here's Yandle, here's Hoffman, fire and score! Mike Hoffman, you the man! It's a game winner! Panthers 3, Islanders 2. They're off the bench to celebrate in Brooklyn. Personnel on for both teams. Half a minute to go on the man advantage. Big blast, Barkov block. Yandle, cross ice, score! Mike Hoffman does it! Overtime winner! And the Panthers pull it out in Washington, 5-4 the final. Mike Hoffman puts it away. And Hoffman fires out of the zone, looking to beat Girard to the net. Hoffman stops, waits, passes, and they score! Aaron Ekblad! Overtime winner! 4-3 Panthers!
Mentioned Kopitar, here he is, winning his ninth faceoff of the night in 14 tries. Brown slides it across, a shot, rebound, score! Dustin Brown wins it in overtime, and the Kings take this 2-1 over Vancouver.
Drops back, Kane shot over the glove of Quick. Here's Kovalchuk, he's gonna have a break. Ilya Kovalchuk to win the game, score! What a return for Ilya Kovalchuk. Two goals and the game winner here in overtime.
Basically the first time the Kings have had the puck right here.
Here we go.
And a stretch pass up ahead to Foley. Scores! And away to break out of a slump. Back-to-back overtime wins for the Kings. And Tyler Toffoli buries it for the game winner.
Ratney goes to the bench over both teams. Here we go.
Stretch pass. It's Brown to win it. He scores. Happy New Year. Kings win in overtime.
Carbon copy from what happened in Las Vegas.
Shea Zibanejad Zuccarello for the Rangers. Zibanejad enters. Shoots off the post. Kings carry it up ice. Toffoli on a break. He slows up, waits for Kempe. Toffoli shoots, scores! Rangers hit the iron on one end, and the Kings win it on the other.
Victor Mete with speed to burn with Domi. Domi waits, wrist shot. That's blocked, didn't get through it. Hit tuck. Mete chips for Domi. In front, Byron, back! Merry Christmas, Habs fans. There you go, Paul Byron, the dagger. Paul Byron's got speed and he's using it. Byron in, wait, sends it across, tips, scores! Jeff Petrie, overtime winner. And what a way to wrap up 2018. Montreal, 4-6 on the road. Brad Marchand driving after the puck. Controlled by the Habs, flipped ahead for Domi. One on one. Max Domi waits. Petrie drives the net. Domi still with it. Domi, wrist shot. Stop, rebound, scores! Jeff Petrie! What a shot out of midair. Overtime winner as the Habs pick up 2 points in Boston.
90 seconds to go in this 3-on-3. Turris accelerates. Turris scores!
Turris, game winner for the Nashville Predators.
Turris is in again. He's got Ekholm with him. Off to Ekholm. He scores! Yes, sir! Predators win.
With Yarnsbrough. Moving along is Forsberg. Checked there by Taves, escapes. Forsberg around. He scores! Forsberg wins.
What a save by Niemi and a pass by Nico Hischier.
Nico walking in, shooting, score! Nico Hischier on the rush, ends it in overtime. His second overtime goal of the year, and the Devils win it in Montreal.
Spurgeon stopped at center ice by Hischier. Parisi plays it back to the goaltender, Dubnyk. Behind the net, shot by Palmieri, wouldn't go. They score! They score! Nico! Nico in overtime! The Devils win it! And how do you spell relief? C-O-R-Y! You flash that winning smile, Corey Schneider!
Oh, baby!
He's back in the win column! The Devils win!
Back by Severson, across for Zacha. Pavel Zacha wanted Stafford. Getting a stick on that was Barkov high. Severson again. Zajac turns, shoots, he scores!
And good night to this 2018-19 season in overtime. The Devils win it 4-3.
From four in the corner. Up with it is Barzell. Pulock with some room. Walks into it, gives back to Barzell. Barzell steps, feeds it across. Bailey scores! Josh Bailey, the overtime winner. And game one goes to the Islanders.
Devils in no hurry.
Devils want to make a change. And Islanders have been out there a long time, so the Isles able to get one man off. There's a breakaway.
Here's Matt Barzell pulling ahead. Barzell scores! Matt Barzell, the overtime winner. Ties up with Parisi, overcame Suter. Nelson blocked it. He's got Barzell with him. Nelson and Barzell to the net. Nelson, Barzell dances free. Nelson scores! A little overtime magic from Barzell and Nelson. Islanders win it 3-2.
Nieves, he's got Strome. Nieves, saved by Anderson. Strome scores, and the Rangers win.
A little over 2 minutes gone by in the overtime. Strome moves in again. He's got room. He shoots. He scores. Ryan Strome ends the season with an overtime winner.
And now Stone will turn. White is loose. Mark Stone over the line. He's going to go all the way. White scores! Overtime winner, Colin White. And the losing skid is over.
Answered out for Tierney. Deflects it by Scheifele. Tierney up for the puck. Got it across, the single scores! Ryan DeZingle, Bazinga, 4-3 overtime win for Ottawa.
In comes Draisaitl working in. Puck checked by Anderson. Loose puck poked away from McDavid. And back comes Ottawa, 2-on-1. It's Tkachuk along with Balzer. Tkachuk in, shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk, the overtime winner! And the Ottawa Senators.
Back out Couturier to Sanheim. Power play about to end. Sanheim rotates out. Sanheim to the other side of the ice. The shot, score!
Travis Sanheim in his 100th NHL game as the game winner. 3-2 Flyers in overtime.
Now Couturier laid it across. 12 seconds to go. Guided over to Couturier, escapes one, moves in and a two-on-one, Couturier, score! Sean Couturier, and the Flyers win it in overtime with 3.4 seconds to go.
Drop pass, Crosby. Crosby to the forehand, watched by Strome, who's been out here a long time. Crosby from the corner, twisting and turning, inside out, beautiful move, trying to get the shot off, he holds, he shoots, he scores!
Absolutely brilliant goal from Sidney Crosby, 6-5 final score. Overtime winner for the black and gold.
Settles it down, Letang, Crosby, Malkin, looking. Crosby down low, tip by Kessel, he scores!
Phil Kessel on the power play. Game over in Arizona, 3-2.
He'll drag it to center and beyond. Swings it Couture's way. Sharks on the move. LeBanc's stick was held. Gets it and he scores! Kevin LeBanc! What a play by Couture! LeBanc wins it in overtime!
Raquel, and he'll lose the puck. Here's Timo Meier. Weaves his way across center. Meier back for Donskoy. Donskoy with the puck. For Meier in front, and Gibson with the save. Rebound, Donskoy there, and he can't get a stick on it, and they do score! And again, what is it? It's Timo time in Anaheim! Meier and Couture trailing. Hurdle. Couture back to Tomas. Scores! Tomas Hurdle finishes off a remarkable comeback. A hat trick for Tomas Hurdle, and the Sharks win it here in DC.
Jets on the power play here in overtime. Their second power play of this overtime. Myers in front, wanted Shifley. Laine couldn't control it. Here's Burns. He's got Pavelski, two on one. Burns, the pass. Pavelski scores! They did it again! Three straight overtime wins, and the big Pavelski wins a huge game here in Winnipeg. Wow! What a night for the San Jose Sharks.
To the races. And Colton Parayko. And Parayko knocks it by Girard, and Leclerc shoots, he scores! Unbelievable! Parayko with a one-handed goal in overtime. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Now Johnson across to Kucherov to McDonough, lost it, and the Blues ahead. And here comes Shen, and he's got a partial break to the net. He scores! Shen, sensational! And the Blues win in overtime. Unbelievable!
3-on-3 we go. Parayko sends it back. St. Louis has won 5 in a row. Ryan O'Reilly, pickpocketed briefly by Arvidsson. Here comes Tarasenko. He'll bust in a chance. He scores! It's a hat trick on Stars Sunday for Vladimir Tarasenko, and the Blues win it in overtime.
Puck back to center. Dunn gets it. Time running down here. Dunn hits the line. Finds a seam in on goal. He scores! Fitz Dunn with 2 seconds left. He gets it done, and the Blues win it overtime.
The boys in battle back from 2-0 down. An excellent start. The Senators playing very sharply, but the Lightning respond. Here's Point. Cutting in. Diving Anderson. Gord scores! Yanni Gord has won it for the Lightning. 14 seconds in. Pressure right from the drop of the puck, and the Lightning take it right to the net, and they win it 4-3 in overtime. Kalorn with Cirelli. Cirelli gets it on goal, a save by Picard, as now Cirelli gets it back. Cirelli battles, wins it, scores!
Lightning very patient on that power play where they scored. Here's Kucherov beating it across, Point shoots, scores! Braden Point has done it again! A power play goal finishes off the comeback from 4-1 down. The Lightning win it 5-4.
And Hedman will back it out. The shots in the third were 13 apiece. And it's Kucherov with a pass to Point, trying to slip in behind Montour. Does! Scores! Braden Point got it done! 35 seconds into overtime! And the Lightning win it 2-1.
Here's Kucherov back out. Kucherov with Point and Hedman. Kucherov, watched by Fionn, drops it off. Here comes Hedman. He scores. Victor Hedman wins it in overtime for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Rangers complaining that Nemestikov was taken down. The officials say it was a collision. Lightning win it 4-3.
Ovechkin leads the way with Kuznetsov. It's onside. He'll pull up. He'll lose it. The Lightning back out. Victor Hedman waits for a trailer in Gord. He has another one in Johnson. He advances right in. He scores! Victor Hedman wins it in overtime.
Matthews trying to go the other way. Double teamed. Marleau to the open side. Riley's got some room, and he'll carry the puck in on Duncan Keith. Marleau to the net. Riley shoots. He scores!
By
Tavares, and Marner starts back. Charging up is Riley. It's across for Riley. Scores! Game winner, Morgan Riley from Mitch Marner. And the Leafs sweep California.
Puck loose down to Kapanen. Final second down, overtime. Kapanen with Matthews. Gardner jumping in. Austin Matthews in. Shoots. Austin Matthews, overtime winner.
They have to retreat to the neutral zone. Morgan Riley has the puck. Mitch Marner, Tavares on his right, Riley on his left, has a look around, stops up to Tavares, scores! Brock Besser over the Pittsburgh line. Besser with a wrist shot, scores!
There you go.
Off the arm of DeSmith and into the goal. And Brock Besser, 34 seconds into overtime, gives the Canucks a 3-2 win.
Another good chance for the Flames, another save by Markstrom.
Yeah, he stood his ground there and got pulled over.
Taylor drops it off, Besser off the bench, in front, scores! Backdoor play cashed in by Alex Edler on the Canucks. Win it in overtime. Up ahead to Pettersson, he's in again. Pettersson for the win. Back checking there was Willen. Strip of the puck. Longly pass misses to single, and Markstrom comes out of his net to play it. Good action now. Things are heating up. It's Besser with Pettersson. Pettersson shoots, scores! Elias Pettersson, first career hat trick, overtime winner.
Love to pot another one in this moment. He carries it, slows, drops, Horvat to Edler, back to Horvat, scores!
Wow,
16 seconds into overtime. Edler gets the puck to Bo Horvat, and the Canucks win it in overtime, 3-2.
Right back in comes Theodore, his wrist shot, save Kemper, rebound, score! Max Pacioretty on the backhand, his second of the game! And the Golden Knights win it in overtime, 3-2. And watched closely by Stastny. Zuccarello rolls down low, centered it, that's blocked. Golden Knights look to break. Tuck with Stastny. Stastny into the zone, right side, into the middle of Tuck, and he scores! Alex Tuck, some great patience, able to find an opening on Lundqvist for the overtime winner as the Golden Knights take it 4-3. Here he comes, trying to get around Dahlstrom, coming to the net, and he scores! Shane Theodore with the overtime winner in Chicago as the Golden Knights take it 4-3.
Tom Wilson drags it along the boards, drops it on back to Backstrom. Nicholas feeds, give and go, Backstrom fires, bullseye! It's Nicholas Backstrom, 22 seconds into overtime.
Cheer, they liked him up here.
Vrana, there's Eller, score! Take that!
Get a shot. Hischier has it stolen by Shafley. Now Mark Shafley walks in, Kincaid the save, Shafley scores! The Jets win in overtime.
Wheeler hits the line, drops for Shifley, in for Morrissey. The shot right on Crawford, the save is Josh Morrissey, very close to back-to-back overtime winners. Morrissey for Shifley. Shifley scores! Mark Shifley and the Winnipeg Jets own sole possession of top spot in the Central Division. Shifley started the scoring, he ends the scoring, and the Jets win it 4-3 in overtime. The long lead pass intercepted, but Hayes tracks it down. Hayes takes it to the net, scores! Kevin Hayes in overtime! And the Winnipeg Jets snap the three-game losing streak and defeat the Chicago Blackhawks 4-3 and have a two-point lead.